Hi all. We're gonna grease up the plow. From reading the manual, there's only three places you have to grease. And main place is right there. That's the king bolt. This thing here. And then there's one on each side. One here. And one over there on the other side too. So, I was going to put new Zerk fittings in there. I was able to get that one out. But these are like round. There's nothing to put a pliers on. And I tried to turn them out of there with a pair of pliers and they wouldn't come out. So I'm not going to mess with them. It looks like they're either tapped in there, or maybe they're part of the nut. I'm not really sure. I have to check out the Meyer website and see what it says. So that one though screwed right out. That was this one here. Let's see if I got one to fit that. It looks like there might have been threads. This looks like there might have been threads on there. But it almost looks smooth too. But you can see how this one was square. I was able to put pliers on there and get it out of there. Okay, so let's see what we got here. Close. That might be it. Pretty close. It looks like that's probably the closest one. I might end up just pushing that one back in there. It's close. Let's go over and check it out here. Yeah, that's not even close to that hole. It's way too big. Okay, so we'll just put the old one back in. So it looks like it just slides in, to tell you the truth. Yeah, it just slid back in there. Okay, so I'll go ahead and put this on here and then tighten it up. And then I'll pump some grease and we'll see what happens here. see anything down there. Might be going inside, huh? Okay, I don't see it. It ain't coming out nowhere. So. Must be going inside somewhere. I don't know. Okay, so here, I can see it coming out the top there. So I guess that means it's full, huh? There's water dripping off the bottom. looks like old grease is getting pushed out the other side. Yeah. And there's grease building here too. Okay, so you can see down here there's grease. Okay, so you can see down in here there's grease down here, and then same here on this side, and then same here on this side. You can see it's starting to come out over here. Nothing in the middle. And then back on the first side, you can see it coming out of here. And then if you look over here too, you can see it coming out the top here, right up here. And those are the only three spots that you have to grease. Of course, you put dielectric grease on these things here. And on the big plug down here. Okay, so one more thing. I picked up a needle. Got it off Amazon, it's like $5. So that's the grease tight spots. I was hoping it would have a bigger hole in it. So let's see what this does. So it just screws on. I suppose I could just screw it right onto here. This part will come off too. I can screw it onto here. Oh. Let's see if it'll. See, that's where those four jaws are. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's what grips the Zerk grease fitting. That was this part here where it said four jaw coupler. That's this guy here. What I'm going to try to do is take this off and see if the needle will fit on there. It should. All right. Okay. And then I just thought I'd hit a few spots that I know move. Might not really need this, but it won't hurt. Make a mess. 3 hands for this one. We'll put some more on that once we get the plow moving. There's a bolt up here too. There's no fitting on it. So I'm gonna go ahead and ease her up. Thank you. like this stuff in here. Okay, see ya. Bye.